Hello! K.M.K here. Was looking in my storage box, but coming with another Monster Hunter World Iceborne video. And today I got another mission. I'm going to break my limits. So let's go. Intro, come. Oh look, the Sinoke that I captured. Okay, anyway. I'm going to break my limit, and to do that I have to talk to Field Team Eustace Thingamabob. Yeah, Field Team Loser, okay.
How's it going?
It's going good, like always. I'm doing all the work and you guys are just standing here. So, tell me what needs to happen. Of course you got a quest for me, so what do you have? Sleep now in the fire, it's out in the ancient forest. Okay.
Yeah.
And why did you guys not do it? Let me guess, because you don't know how to do it, or you guys are just plain weak. And that great sword that you got on your back is just for show. Yeah, you don't like that answer, I see. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Two tempered monsters. That's going to be fun. Oh no, I have to interact with her. Oh well. Better yet. I know something better. Since it is the graduation festival, at the time of this recording, I will eat in the gathering up. Lobster. Oh. Well, I'm gonna have diarrhea at the end of the day. My stomach cannot handle fish.
I've been waiting for you.
And I've been waiting for you in my room and you haven't come there. And I even told you to come without any panties on. So when are you coming? You know? I mean, you get the biggest honor ever and you're not coming. Come on. Yeah, I know you want it. I know you want the real switch X, okay. Sleep now in the fire. These are two monsters with two mental defects. So, storing up on some. Because you never know. Hmm. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. And now I forgot what kind of monsters that I'm dealing with, but okay. Bum 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 bum. Okay, blue, scout flies. That means, tempered, monsters. Awesome. Why, Tagrosus, why? Where the fuck I'm going, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Hey, well, we got there. I don't know where I'm going everywhere. I don't know where I'm going, that is, just to be fair. I just walk around, I wander without a cause. Knowing that I am a person is enough for me. I can go around, you don't see me around. Why I'm dealing with this shit is up to me. Na 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 na. Hey, come here. And there we got Nightshade Pilombo. Oh, and he's tempered. Cool. That's from above. Okay. Super bullshit. Come on. Come on, sleep yet. Come on. Come Come on, a tree. And there we go again. Shoot. No. Stabby, 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 stabby. Final explosion. Holy shit. Ah, fuck. Okay, I make a blunder. Looks like I have to do the big boy deed. I'm still angry, but it's okay. Made a lot of blunders, but it happens. Okay, let's go. Oh, da la 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 la. Let's go and meet the Palumo. The wonderful tempered Palumo. He is so black and big and fussy. I like. No, no, no. I like the shade of black that he has. Okay, and now I'm gonna do this. Final explosion! Final explosion! Nice. Oh. You don't see that every day. That a flying monster use wake up. Wake up. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna push you. Come, let's go. But really, you never see that. A flying monster rather crawl into a cave than that he that he fly away. Fly away. Na 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 na. Oh, he's still angry. Yes. Final explosion. Oh, another one. My green attack. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay, Shaquin, let's go. I want to hide my daggers, I want to hide my dagger, I want to hide my daggers because they are so fine. Daggers, 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 I want to ride my daggers because they are so fine. I want to ride my daggers because they are so fine. Daggers, daggers. Want to ride my daggers because they are so fine. I love to ride my daggers because they are awesome. Daggers, daggers. I want to ride my daggers. I want to ride my. Holy. here. I'm not here, I'm invisible. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. I'm not here. I don't exist. I'm invisible. Come on. Come on, go down. Come on, go down. Was unnecessary, but okay. Not a hard one. For this one, for this monster, I would really use a different weapon. The next one. Let's see. There you go. And of course I need... She likes that trap. Let's go, Shaquin. I want to ride my jack, Russ. I want to ride my jack. I'm riding my jack, people. Together with my Savage Devil Joe Switch Axe. Giddy up! Give me your tail! I want a tail! Final explosion! Nice. Poison. Of course. That's so lame. Okay. Perfect. As expected. Yes. Haha. Kiss the wall. Thank you. Of course. God, you want to say goodbye to your tail, eh? Well, I got bad news for you. Oh no! Come on. Okay, that didn't work. I failed that one. Nice. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, of course. Should have known. I know. Explosion. Perfect. Come on. Oh yeah, you want it. You want it, baby. Perfect. There she is. Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay. Hopefully she goes to 17, then it will be really fun. for me. You can eat now. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, ah. Cleaning my blade. Na 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 da 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 na 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 na. I can't wait to stab this blade. I can't wait to stab my switch axe deep in your skull. I can't wait to slay your ass, Raytheon. Oh my god, I got a fantastic idea. Oh my god. The idea that I got is so fantastic that that's just borderline insane. Oh my god, why didn't I think about it? Oh wait. Red pit. That is insane. The idea that I got. Oh my god. Can't say I got more bombs than I can actually use. One worst Raytheon coming up. One clean Raytheon coming up. And completely washed behind the ears. awesome. Neat. Items that can be delivered. Oh, there are items that can be delivered. Oh, okay. Checking. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. Okay, nothing. Is this it? Nope. Well, looks like I did my job.
Congratulations, Hunter!
Huh.
Congratulations, Hunter!
Okay. Oh,
well done!
Why? Because I brought it to you guys all washed and clean. You're welcome. Petting my pig. Talking to this guy. Okay, guys. I now unlock the level cap, so now I can level up again. And now you guys know what you can expect from this mission. All I could say was it was interesting, but if you get a lot of items and you don't know what to do with it, do something as stupid as what I just did. Anyway, that was K.M.K. saying adios, avidus, and sayonara, and au revedersi, and see you all next time, eh? K.M.K. out. Bye!